So this is some rented pasture that I have that has timothy, trefoil, and red clover predominantly. And we're running 120 stalker cattle on it and trying to move them daily. And this is a predominant forage in the eastern upper peninsula.